A deer is running free this morning after it fell through thin ice on Halfmoon Lake in Alton. Take a look at the video. Firefighters got the call shortly before 10:30 yesterday morning. You can see that deer struggling in the water. Crews used an airboat to get out to the deer. They were able to get it out of the water, bring it to shore. And they say after taking a little rest, the deer got right back up and ran into the woods.
Another save made there, thankfully, yeah.